When you've got them turned out, goats learn a lot of their eating style from their mom. And so that's one of the reasons why I encourage getting dolings, is because they have their life to adjust to your forage. Whereas if you bring a mature nanny in, she's gonna have a lot harder time adjusting to the forage. Like I brought some nannies up from Texas, and those nannies just had a real hard time because the Texas hill country where they came from is all scrub and there isn't a whole lot of lush vegetation like this. So they really didn't know this vegetation. They didn't know what was good. They didn't know how to eat it. And so bringing in dolings and letting them kind of learn that way really is a good way to go. You can kind of see behind me, we're obviously up a little higher, so it may be harder to see, but goats really eat from their height and then go up. A lot of times you'll see them standing up on their hind legs and pushing the branches down or over, and then the rest of the herd will come and take the leaves off of it. And that's really how they work with their brush control, is they circle around, they eat all the leaf off, and so photosynthesis can't occur and the plant has to use its resources from the roots to re-leaf so it can try to survive and repopulate. So that's really what the goats are doing. You can see them behind me, just defoliating that plant. And that's really how we want it to happen. We don't want it to be just an overnight thing. We want a slow, manageable decline in the population, because if everything was gone overnight, I wouldn't have anything for the goats. And so we're looking for a sustainable population to really push back the brush and then to keep it managed in a very healthy way.